Hoover Dam right there. All right. I'm going to look around here for a second. So I guess that's what it's backing up, everything back there now. There it is. And I guess Las Vegas is up that way, where the sun is setting. We'll just hop back in. Vegas is that way, but we do have to do this. I mean, you just have to. So we come down here. That spinny road. Twisty road. I need, oh shit. Got the road texture going off down, you know, following the contour, but just ignore that. Flying under that bridge. Ignoring the glitches, and then gargantuine structure. And there it is. Water gets backed up. And the dam under us. Right there. Head up the road a piece. I think this is going to go into Las Vegas. You can't see it too. don't know if this is it or not. There's a bunch of clouds. Populated area. Stand out, one would think. Wouldn't one? One would. Lights up into those hills there. So I guess that's some sort of fancy places up in the hills around Las Vegas, wherever that is. There's some lights and stuff there. Quite a bit of sprawlage here. And some desolation there. Yo. Who are you? Should have accepted you there. Didn't invite you though, you know? This is a really big sprawlage here. What supports all these people? Because to have these little dwellings down there, you know, I mean, it costs. I guess there's some sort of industry or something around here. I see the big buildings, looks like. Something's going on. Well, you know, and all the Las Vegas related stuff. All the casinos and all that, but I haven't seen any of that. Yet. around this area than just casino, I suppose. It's pretty important, I would imagine, to the economy. Just a tad. Yeah, I don't know where it is. Big Las Vegas-y looking stuff. They would have all the casinos lit up and all that. I don't know. If it's photogrammetry or not. It would be a cool one to have that way. There's some bigger stuff there. Let's go over there. Okay. Big blobs. Tons of structures. You know, I mean, what? I guess is it all casino related? Now, there's other stuff around here. That's a lot of dwellings. Is this the glitzy part? I don't even know if it's modeled or anything. Is this it? What do you think? Huh? Just looking around, huh? Heavy buildings here. Heavy density. That's what I meant. I didn't say it. I should have said it. That's what I meant. Airfield. I was trying to hit it at, you know, in the sunset time to see if it was nicely lit up at all. Then I can see it. That was the plan. I don't know how well they've modeled it. Looks like there's some detail here. Yeah, I would think this would be photogrammetry. You'd want that. But then add some, even hand straightened, but, you know. Alright, it looks pretty, there's some definite modeling going on here. Of stuff, it's not just generic buildings. So I'm doing it at, night. Dusk. So that I can get the colors and stuff. So I can get the colors. We're having a Las Vegas helicopter tour. Going right down Main Street here. New York, it's called, and it looks like, you know. Look at that, there's the Chrysler Building, the University of New York, New York. So you can go to Las Vegas and go to New York. Some other big buildings here. These are pretty big. I gotta get down here again. So that's New York, New York. This is Monte Carlo. Big shit around here. The Walgreens. Trying to get back down on this street. I don't know what these landmarks are, but these things are really big, man. I didn't realize they were... as impressively tall as some of these things are, man. Pretty big. That thing now, come on. There's the Eiffel Tower. It's glory there. And that giant place. place over there. This giant place.
They're both big.
Rod Stewart. It's pretty cool looking, I have to say, it is. What do you think? Giant resorts, man. Jeez. These things are bigger than I thought they were. Huge. They get enough people to come there to do this, to just be there. Excuse me. Flying in and around some of the big attractions. They are pretty impressive, I have to say. Right, we'll go back down through this way here. kind of the main drag again. This isn't the big resorts, they're over there. Where are they? Here. Look at that. Oh yeah.